want. I like you so much. And I love liking you.
Nick Delton. The guy sitting next to him. Four.
The one that looks like a golden retriever.
He doesn't look like a golden retriever. Okay, he does.
He's very different to your other friends, isn't he? You seem much more yourself around him.
Do I?
You do.
Do you want to go to Harry's party? With me? I really like you.
Do you like me?
Wasn't that Do you love me?
Yes!
Obviously. Please come. I want you to be there.
I shouldn't have kissed you.
But you just felt pressured to do it because I asked, and I know you probably don't want to talk to me ever again.
Charlie,
I don't want to lose you because I did something stupid.
Charlie.
Actually, well, we're sort of going out.
You look so cuddly like that.
Does this mean my boyfriend?
Yes. Was that not already established the last 10 times we made out?
Oh. Yeah?
I genuinely didn't have time to go out and buy you something. So, sorry, it's a bit handmade. That was just one of my favourite days ever, so.
Literally all school subjects, but especially maths. Playing the drums, befriending dogs. And you are good at sports, like you run so far.
Shut up!
What are you doing?
You're my boyfriend! I'm your boyfriend! You're my boyfriend!
I need you to know that my life is way better because I met you. It's all worth it to be with you. I mean, you are the kindest, most thoughtful and caring and an amazing person in the whole world. And if you really want to break up, then I would respect your decision, but I want us to be together.
Nick.
You're my favorite person.
Nick.
I need you to believe me.
Nick. I believe you.
I told her we're together.
What?
I told her we're going out.
In a romantic way, not just a friend way.
I'd rather hang out with you anyway.
I never thought this would happen to me.
Me neither.